What would happen if your favorite football team took the field with no helmets?
Not wearing your seatbelt is just as bad.
Sure, you might think most crashes are minor.
But you never know when that big hit might come. Seatbelts reduce serious crash-related injuries and deaths by about 50%.
And are even more effective in conjunction with other safety features, like airbags. So buckle up, because you might not see it coming.
And you could lose more than just a game.